What's up, everybody in the YouTubes? This is Professor Tierney back with the, well, starting the Turnabout Goodbyes anime reaction slash commentary. Anyway, let's start with the Turnabout Goodbyes first trial. In 3, 2, 1. Fancy smancy graphics here. Don't worry, Edgeworth, we'll get you out of there. Oh, wait. Wrong episode, I'm sorry. Here we go, with the boat. I was on the 9th episode. I'm not feeling too good right now. It's nothing serious, though. Yeah, the radio and the 2 snapshots. And the class trial. Poor Phoenix. So that's what his teacher looked like. Creepy. Hiya, what are you doing in there? Can you speed medium training? Okay. Yeah. Sorry, I was just seeing if the audio was picking up anything. Very big six. Nice connection to Justice for All there. Well, at least in the anime you see the news report. Well, we're gonna get you out of here, Edgy. Don't you worry about that. Blue Badger, even though the anime didn't cover Rise from the Ashes. It's a nice call back to that case, I think. And there we are at Gord Lake. And there's Gummy. That guy behind him looks like Gregory, but with a different haircut. You think?
But why? Yeah, after midnight on Gore's Lake. Bang bang. And the police showed up. Why? Yeah, he's not gonna let Phoenix defend him then. Wow. Come on, dude. And there's Larry as Santa Claus. Oh, you don't recognize his voice? Yeah, there you go. Same old Larry. The animation on him right now. And with all the flags and the balloon steel samurai. Scary. Yeah, they were, yeah, they were buddies in school. Is it supposed to be a samurai dog? Or is it a jelly donut like in Pokemon? And anime translations in the late 90s, am I right? Are you okay, Nick? Yeah, the boat rental guy doesn't show up until the after the first trial. Like Nessie, right? What? And there's the camera. You're the party popper out of work. There's a lot of. Lada is one of my favorite characters. Yeah, like Bigfoot or Sasquatch. Nobody's ever seen it. Yeah. Man, Lada is so sassy. She's even sassier in the anime, I think. Well, there she goes. Why do you keep calling him Sweet Shoes, Nick? Really? And there's Grassberg. Robert Hammond. That's a pretty. That picture kind of suits him, man. Makes him look better than he did in the game, I think. I'm talking about Robert. No, it's not. It's not Edgeworth who killed Hammond. It was somebody else. Oh, yeah, the Statue of Limitations. I'm sorry if I misspeak because I'm a little sick right now, so I'm gonna get some rest after this recording. Man, those are some really good illustrations of what happened before the L6. But I think that's what happened during that one part of Prosecutor's Path. I haven't played that much Prosecutor's Path so far. I've only played the first case. right? Right. It was Misty Fay who channeled Gregory, and the police thought she was a fraud. I just want to give Maya a hug right now. And that's how Red White is involved in this. I want to give everybody in this scene a hug right now. Make them feel better. A little better. Yeah, but Red White's in jail right now. Right, okay. The boat and the gunfire. Yeah, you were in shock, so you didn't know what the heck you were doing. You two haven't met? I mean, Maya's Phoenix's assistant, so. Gumtree. Come on, dude. There we go. Yep. Yeah. Even though he did cheat and rig evidence and testimony, that's how he won for 40 years. So yeah. This pretty much wraps it up for first episode of Turnabout Goodbye's anime arc. I will see you guys in the next one when we start the trial in the anime. So yeah, this has been the Professor Tony with another objection solved. Bye, Z's!